Hello, my dear Aquarius friends. This is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria with my very special readings for you for the year 2017, covering important aspects such as love life, married life, and relationships. As I have already mentioned in my videos about the general trends for the year 2017, the year 2017 is likely to keep you very busy and your schedule will be very hectic right from the beginning of the year. Your social life and love life will gain momentum only in the second half of the year. As the year begins, you are too busy to stick to one thing or have an easy life. What I am hinting at is that your professional life is going to be very demanding. You may be traveling, overlooking a large team or firefighting or working on various large projects. All this will leave you no time or almost no time for your personal life. Therefore, a risk of disconnect with your family members or spending quality time with them. But why wait for good time? Why not go out for shopping with them? Why not take frequent breaks? And why not take a short holiday? Also, if you are married, then please do spend some quality time with your spouse on weekends at least. And when the period becomes more favorable, no time shall be wasted between two of you to enjoy life. During the year, you may expect some good news or see some welcome changes at regular intervals. For the first quarter of 2017, the advice of the planets is number one, that you should take frequent breaks to be with your family and the loved one. Secondly, maintain a sweet and regular communication if you can't be physically with him or her. If you have just begun a relationship, then there is a need to develop a total trust and avoid anything and everything that can cause misunderstanding. This is applicable for the first half of the year. The second half of the year is generally seen to be good for all love and romance related matters. Friends, if you like this video, please do give us a thumbs up for encouragement and also share it with others. For watching more videos from our channel in future, please do subscribe our channel. This is a general reading based on your zodiac sign. To get a more specific and personalized reading about your love life, relationship and married life, I welcome you to contact us directly through email or telephone. The numbers are on your screen now. You're also welcome to visit our websites. With these words, I wish you a lot of harmony and romantic period together.